Harlem Shake.
Being bipolar and having anger issues, so you can look up, you can Google Tony Stewart, you'll see all kinds of things he's done. Look it up on YouTube, everything else. Quite the guy.
Glad Ryan's okay, out for the night, and